Welcome to Learn Hmong the J Way. In this video, we are going to learn about words that are relating to the Hmong kin or relatives. So under here is the Hmong column. Under here is the equivalent English words. So let's begin. Number one, zi, English, father or dad. Nia, mother or mom. Tu, son. Ntai, daughter. Vau, son-in-law. Nya, daughter-in-law.
Pa,
grandmother.
Yo,
grandfather. Hlua, go, girlfriend.
Hlua, dao,
boyfriend. Me, nyua, children or kids. J, ning, family. Let's repeat the Hmong column. Zi, nia, tu, Ntai, Vau, Nya,
Po, Yo,
Hlua, Gao,
Hlua, Zhao,
Me, Nyua, Jay, Ning.